Just a small video. I've got to the castle. Wasn't that difficult actually in the end to find. That's an older office and army type place, that's it, not open to the public. Alberta's parked right over there. There is like a little mini bus service you can use for free if you want to get about when you're here. If you want to say go down and come back up again. I might change my coat yet. I haven't decided. And then up there we've got like a little mound with a, I think they say that's a Roman tower on the top there. I'm going up there now. This is just another small video. I've bought a main book. And there's the tower there. You know, the main sort of tower thing. It's quite a big site. There's a lot to cover, so it's good that it's nice weather. I have got a map. I've got a rough map here. So I'm parked sort of there. And I'm going to be making my way up to there any second now. It's either that or go and change my coat. I can't decide. Lots of people have got big coats on. Right, over and out for a minute. I think I've taken a picture of it. Over and out. Just another short video. A tower with sheer drops down the side, apparently. It's difficult doing videos today because there's lots of people. There's the castle. This is all the castle. And there we've got a church. And a Roman tower. Yeah, the Roman Pharos, that is. That would have warned... Church of St Mary in Castro. I thought I'd do this first. Walk around, get the bearings, you know. Don't know if you're allowed though. Not sure. What I'll do, I'll climb over the wall. That's some sort of military establishment there. You can tell, really. I was just doing a little bit of video because I've got... Otherwise, photos on their own don't mean so much. Hello, you're a raven. You got in the tower. I said it's difficult to video, and there's lots and lots of people about. That's the Roman Pharos. He built those to guide the ships. Like a big lighthouse, really. I remember studying that in the Roman archaeology I did not long ago. That's brilliant, isn't it, to survive all this time. And there's the church. Church of St. Mary. in Castro, St Mary in Castro. Good view of the docks. Another view of the Dover seafront and everything again.